fellow gamers and playing Project Cars Game of Year Edition. And I'm racing at Oulton Park in a Caterham 7 Classic. But before that, I'm going to do the qualifying. It's only a 2-lap race, so I need to qualify well in this. There's not enough corners to actually make up time, so... definitely got the track then. Is that it? Huh. Yes. 119. First is that, 119.2. Second place, 121.3. It's not bad. Right. Here we go. Nice red, that as well. I like that colour. We'll be right back. was in the top six, maybe top ten, I'd get paid, still get a podium, but not if I was at the back of the grid, no way. First place. I'll watch the replay because it's only like 2 minutes 50. I wasn't going to show the replay for the qualifying though. Minutes of qualifying followed by 2 minutes 50 of racing. Quite a nice track to drive on this. Side of the track as well, the spectator vehicles and what have you. Watching the replays gives me a chance to actually see what's going on in the background as well. Thank you. Still really enjoying playing this game though. Done over 20 videos now. What's this one? Number 25, I think. Points. Hey, I'm in the lead. And fastest lap as well. Well, many thanks for watching. I want to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye for now.